In this video, I'm going to show you how to fix the message event ID 6008 after an expected window shutdown. Now, this should be a quick and easy process video. So without further ado, let's go ahead and jump straight into it. Now, the first thing we need to do is to go ahead to your search menu. Now, just go ahead, click on this, and then type in Windows Updates. And then after that, just go ahead, click on Open, which is the first result, as you can see. Now, by clicking on Open, the Windows Update will open up for you. All you have to do is to click on Check for Updates. And now your computer will check for updates. After that, if you have any updates available that you have to do, just click on them. And then research your computer for updates to take place. Now, when you are finished with updating your computer, just go ahead, click out of this window. And now the second thing you need to do is to go ahead to search menu again. Type in Device Manager and then click on Open. After that, just go ahead, click on Display Adapters and choose your adapter that you have by default. Click on Update Driver, then click on Browse My Computer, then click on Let Me Pick from the List of Available Drivers, and then choose the driver that you want to update, then click on Next. As you can see, now it will install drivers for you. So just give it a moment. And after the update has finished, just click on Close. After that, just click out of the Device Manager window. And then the third thing you need to do is to go ahead to the search menu and then type in CMD. And then after that, click on Run as Administrator. And now when the command prompt window opens up for you, just go ahead, type in SFC /forward scan now, and scan now must be written in one word. And now the scan will take place after you have researched your computer. So just give it a moment to take place. After it's finished, just go ahead, restart your computer for changes to take place. So this was an easy and quick process video. As always, thank you for watching.